By setting up van.prototype to delegate to car.prototype, failed lookups on van instances like Amy will fall all the way through to car.prototype when necessary to find methods that are shared there. Another common mistake is to try and make an object that delegates directly to the superclass constructor function itself. Creating an object that delegates to car instead of an object that delegates to car.prototype won't work, because car instances themselves are supposed to delegate to car.prototype. This is an example of a much larger problem that you should be aware of. People are forever tempted to conflate a constructor function and its companion prototype object, but the two serve very different purposes. Perhaps the most common mistake is attempting to instantiate the superclass constructor as a method of creating something that delegates to its prototype. This has a nearly identical effect, with the sole exception that it runs the car function in the process of creating this new object, which is undesirable. The object.create function is actually a rather new language feature, and before the community knew too much about it, common practice prescribed setting van.prototype to equal a new car instance. But this causes a number of problems. Notice that if we use this technique, every time we made a car subclass, like van or any other subclass of car, we would invoke car, the function, as part of that process. The superclass constructor may also require some arguments as part of its invocation, like loc, but we don't have any way of passing them in, because the new car prototype doesn't really have a meaningful location. The only thing that has a meaningful location is a car instance or a van instance. The abstract notion of all vans does not have a meaningful location. Since there's nothing useful we could pass in for the loc input variable, the function will run with all of its inputs being bound to undefined. Imagine we were doing something with those inputs, like this dot access. What do you think would happen in the case where we tried dot access while having passed nothing in particular in between the parens on new car?